It's about a week. The International Home and Houseware Show is going to be in Chicago. If you're not familiar with it, it's the latest and greatest gadgets and gizmos you could put in your kitchen or your house. Steve Filmer is here now to join us with some of the products that they're going to be featuring at the show. And we begin with something that I think is pretty catchy. You can make your own soda.
That's right. Tap water to soda or sparkling water in 30 seconds. This is called SodaStream. And what that is a carbonator that's, you know, putting the bubbles into the water for you. They've got about 25 different flavors you can add to it. This is the carbonator. This will make about 60 liters of carbonated drinks. That works out to about 20 cents a liter. The thing costs $80. Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Not
bad. All right. So you make your own soda. All right.
Cleaning up. Cleaning up without getting beat up. This is the Shark Navigator vacuum. Other than being sort of quieter than the vacuum you're probably using, it is a lot more powerful. And what you're hearing in there is what's called cyclonic technology. Basically, what it means is as it picks up more dust and dirt in the filters, it doesn't lose any suction power. It's also a lot cheaper than other vacuums like this. This is about $200.
Okay, it is kind of teeny too.
Yeah.
So,
all right. Let's go cook in the kitchen. This is Panasonic's Prestige microwave oven.
It looks nice.
It looks like another oven, except that what goes on inside. It's got what's called an inverter technology in there. And think of this also as the only microwave that's basically got a dimmer switch. Usually when you use low power to simmer or slow cook stuff, it'll start to sear at the edges or on the surfaces of the food. This won't do that. This is about $239.
Okay. All right. So relatively affordable there.
For your conventional oven, Pyrex is now rolling out metal bakeware, which is this stuff. It's got markings on it, as well as a whole line of tools. And what's really catchy about this is that all of the tools have got this silicone rubber edging that really grabs onto foods. If you use the whisk in a bowl, let's say, and this edging will withstand 500 degree temperatures. So let's say you goof up, you're burning something on the grill, grab it with the tongs, you're not going to melt the tongs. The tools are about $7 to $13. The metal bakeware will be about $12 to $18 as it comes out. Also, a great companion to that vacuum is this mop. This is Oseeder's microfiber flip mop, and the big sell on this to me here is this pad. It picks up wet or dry. You don't have to put replacement pads on it, a lot of chemicals and all that stuff. I love this.
So it's not like the stiffer where you got to replace
it. Right, exactly. No more chemical warfare. This peels off. You throw it in the wash, throw it in the dryer, use it over and over again.
Yeah, like if you have a hardwood floor or a tile floor, you certainly
absolutely
can use something like that.
Finally, if you've got somebody in your house who's getting some hearing or vision loss, you want a big phone with big numbers and a big sound, this is it. This is Clear Sounds Ultra Clear Photo Talking Dial Phone, which is a mouthful.
What does that mean?
Exactly. Well, basically, as you dial, it speaks the numbers back at you. Big numbers, lighted. Also, the LCD screen gives you caller ID, and when a call comes in, it vocally speaks out who is calling you. So if you've got an aging parent, this is a really, really good way to go. It's about $180. If you need it to, this thing will pump out 130 decibels of volume if you need to go that loud.
And what are the pictures for? That's just see Chris's face, you punch Chris.
Exactly. You just assign a number to that picture. Helps if you occasionally have a little lapse of memory, as some of us do as we age.
We can't escape the economy. What in this show will be probably one of the hottest items, considering the economy, or are people spending money on these types of
things? It's a no-frills economy. People really want value now. To me, I think stuff like that microwave oven and the soda stream, where people are going to say, okay, reuse leftovers, make soda in your own home, ways to sort of, cut down. The other thing that the soda stream does is cuts down on all the cans and bottles. The average family goes through like 2,400 cans and bottles just with carbonated drinks every year. Now, yeah, we recycle, but some of that winds up in a landfill. And also that's where this mop is headed too, is to save on stuff that's heading to the landfill. So definitely green and definitely value this year.
Right.
It's not a frills economy this time around.
You're right. Hey, thanks for joining us. Great,
glad to
great
do
stuff.
It.
We enjoyed it.